Abacus Auction Sale 240, video far for what number 5. There's 3 of these expensive Lighthouse albums, with not hingeless albums, not much in the early period. A few George Farr, very few kangaroos. And for these expensive albums, you'd have to say that the stamps are not up to the same caliber. You know, why would you put average, that's nice, but why would you put average used stamps like that in a hingeless album? Oh, really? There's 3 albums like that, 2000 Olympic Games gold medalists, and this is from 2004, very exciting.